So we're just gonna be continuing on from where we left off. So without further ado, I wanna welcome you all back. I wanna welcome you all back. Society Reaper here. Welcome to more Freedom Planet. In the last episode, we got through Dragon's Valley and Relic Maze with Carol. We saw a little bit of the story, of her side story, which is just a little part. And in this episode, we're gonna continue on and go through Fortune and Skyptime. So yeah, let's do this. So we're gonna skip. We're gonna skip through everything because we know everything. We just want to get to Fortune Knight.
Hey, up and at 'em.
I don't mean to skip you guys. I'm sorry, but we know everything already. So it's only best that we go. We're going ahead. So let's go through Fortune Knight. We're going through Fortune Knight with Carol. I got a fire shield, by the way. Don't mind. It's just a fire shield. It doesn't do much. Just protect me from fire damage. You don't question how I got this fire shield. I'm just kidding. You can question it, but it's just a fire shield. That's it. And we're gonna breeze through this fast. That's all I have to say. We're gonna breeze through this playthrough very fast. I understand I took a while with Lilac story, but that was because, of course, I have to show you guys everything. Oh yeah, we got invincibility. And you know what I do when I go invincible? I blast through the whole entire stage. Let's go. Oh wow, sub boss. Right when I get the invincibility. There we go. I freaking love this movie. It's so good. Love it. Alright. Let's get on through Fortune Knight, because why else? Why not? At first, I was going to make this a silent let's play. As in for the other two stories. I was just going to talk for a little bit and then just let the stage play itself. Because then you wouldn't want to hear my rapping about just talking about Freedom Planet and some other things. But, eh. Yeah. It's alright. And I just found out that my friend, my other friend on his channel, Danimatronic, he's doing Outlast. I feel sorry for him because, man, that's tough. I'm not a horror guy myself, so don't you guys go sending me stuff about, oh, maybe you should play this and that, I recommend you play this and that, because I already have amnesia. I gave up on that, like, the day after I played it, because I was so, I don't know. Call me a wuss. Like, geez. I've seen the FNAF. I've seen Markiplier play the FNAF series. Just because I didn't even want to get the game. I could have gotten it, but I didn't want to get it. If I wanted to get scared, I would have went to, like, an amusement park or something. I don't want to spend my money to get scared. Especially for a game I don't think I'm ever going to play again. That's why I don't do horror games. Just don't, you know? I just don't. I can't do it. Like, I'm not the guy who wants to get scared when I'm playing. I mean, I understand. People love to see your reaction, which is why people love to see horror game let's plays, like PewDiePie and Markiplier, which is like the main staple of it. And something that, like, it might get to me. Like, I might end up doing it too. Like that horror map I did on Gmod. Yeah, you saw that. That was my reaction. I was legit scared. I didn't like doing horror. And I fear I might be doing one sooner or later with my friends. It's just like, I can go on and on about why I don't like the horror genre. It's not bad. It's just not something my cup of tea. Holy crap. It's just not my cup of tea. Oh god. Multi-kicks always work. But yeah, going on back to the horror genre, it's like, I have nothing against it, it's just, I don't know. I mean, some games like Outlast, that provide a good story, and amidst to the horror, then yeah, that's kind of good. But games like Until Dawn, Slender, and all that. Well, Until Dawn is fine too, the story's okay. It's a good horror. But like, man, Slender, The Arrival and all that, I don't know. Can't do that. FNAF, Five Nights at Freddy's, I don't know. FNAF 4, I'm thinking of doing too, actually. Hello, Serpentine again. I'm thinking of doing FNAF 4. I have the game and I could play. Since, you know, that's the more upbeat FNAF. There's no, you know, scary things. It's just a pure FNAF world fun. Go! So I might end up doing that. It'll either be it might not be a let's play. It might just be a minor playthrough because the game's not that long. So I don't mind. Let you wait. I go in here. Oh, Carol can actually get off a skateboard. Okay. Okay. Anyway. Yeah, about FNAF, I could do that. I don't mind. But I haven't beaten the game yet. So it'd have to be kind of blind because I've only beaten to a certain point and then I just stopped. Not stopped as in gave up on, it's just I didn't know where the heck to go, what to do, or anything. So I might do that. I might go back to that again. But it would just be like a minor playthrough, not a huge let's play. Like this game. But while on the subject of Let's Plays, I want to let you guys know, I will be doing a revisit of an old game on my channel that I've done a long time ago. It was probably my first Let's Play I've ever done. We're going to go and revisit that game because there's one more side story I forgot to do in that game. So, we're going to do a revisit after Freedom Planet is done, after we go through every other person's side story and I go over like a little bit of extra, show you guys some extra stuff, I guess, at the end. Yeah, we're gonna move back to a revisit. I don't do revisits a lot. I don't know. But for this game, it deserves a revisit. Because I did it a long time ago, and I never finished it. I just did one playthrough, and I didn't even continue. Because there was another person's story. But this time, we're gonna go back and do it again. So look forward to that. I'm not giving any hints. You're just gonna have to wait and see what I do next. But next time I actually go off, or you don't see me on for a while, I will do like an update video explaining what happened. Explaining like why I went off, or what happened, or why I'm not posting videos or something. Like, oh, maybe my camera or something is off or something, or I lost my microphone headset or something, which could happen. It could. Take that. So yeah, there'll be an update video. After, but that'll be later. That'll be later on. All right. I forgot we're still in Fortune Night. Let me hurry to get out. Let me hurry to get out of this stage already, so we can move on to the next. Oh god. Oh man. Can you go down? Oh good, I didn't lose my motorcycle. This guy is resilient. There we go. That thing is resilient. It is. Alright, should be nearing the end. Come on. Go, go up. Nope, nothing ahead. We're good. Serpentine, we meet again. Alright. Look at that, I did some good damage just from jumping up there. I truly do hate that move. Hi, Mila. Oh, no. Teamwork. I'm gonna lose my motorcycle. I didn't lose it yet. Oh, I don't lose it. Come on. Serpentine! Oh my god. Oh. There we go, finally. I'm gonna die here. Mila! Okay. Jesus. Oh, man. Okay.
What the?
Still not dead. He's resilient as heck. There we go. Yes. We already seen this.
Don't worry about taking turns. I'm sure you must be hungry.
Seen this. Sorry, guys. I don't mean to skip. So we're just gonna go to the next stage. Sorry. But let's go on to Sky Battalion. I don't think I should have broken that. Oh well. Okay. Society Reaper, don't die. Don't fall off like last time. I fall off every time when I did this level. I can't lie. So we're back at Sky Battalion, my second favorite level. All because the music is so great, and the level itself is great because we're going through three ships. Let's do this. Ow! Carol. I hate that thing. No, I just got this. Oh well. Didn't need it for too long. Bounce. Nice. Okay. You love Sky Battalion? Ah, man. But man, we killed Serpentine, now we're at Sky Battalion. We gotta deal with Prince Dale, I don't know. We gotta deal with him again, so that's not gonna be fun. But yeah, let's do this. Right. Oh wow. Don't bounce. No. Okay. No! Oh my god. I haven't hit the thing once because I can't jump up and get it because I keep hitting the mouse button. And I just... Oh my god. Okay. Come on. Wow, I wasn't even in the middle of the bounce pad and I still jumped on it. Oh my... Carol! Carol! Please. Can you... Can't even hit it! Like, come on! Man! There we go! Oh my god. Oh! I'm not even touching the bounce pad, and I still go flying! How is that even possible? Oh man, okay, it's gone. It's over. We killed it. Jesus. I don't even know anymore. Go up here. Can I go up? There. We can actualize just because. Alright. Yeah. Really? If I jump too far, I'm gonna end up dying. Okay, never mind, we're good. If I wanna jump too far, end up dying, I'm gonna end up being stupid, because that's gonna suck. Oh man. I can buy this without dying. Also, I need to address something really not too serious, but just for all of you guys, for everyone who's expecting me. I know. Oh hey. have you ever played Undertale? And I'm gonna be like, yes, I have played Undertale. If you're expecting a Let's Play of Undertale, no. Sorry. I'm not doing a Let's Play of Undertale at all. Because I'm pretty sure you've seen on YouTube every single one of everyone's LP of Undertale, Genocide, Pacifist, Normal, everything. I don't want to go down the same road. Like, I have nothing against Undertale. I don't want to Let's Play. I beat the game. It's good. You know, but I'm not the type of guy that really just... I just can't explain. I don't want to do a Let's Play. Simply because, you know, like, a lot of people do it already. If you haven't seen the Undertale fandom, I advise you not to look at the Undertale fandom. That's another reason why I don't want to Let's Play. Okay, there's this random ship here. Hey, isn't this where you fought Spade? Oh my... Wait, what? How do we kill... Okay. I don't know how I killed it because it was off screen for a bit, but I guess we did. Let's get our prizes, our life, and our... Life. Leave. Not bad. Torque. Yeah, I was gonna die there. Legit gonna fall off. Okay, last ship, and we are done with Sky Battalion. This is faster than I did with Lilac. So, man, I keep going through that, but yet I understand why it's faster, because we didn't see the story. My main intention for this Let's Play before was just to go through Classic mode with all the characters. But since there's a little bit of difference between everyone's story, which is just a little bit, I decided, okay, fine, I'll go through the story and just show you all the minor differences in everyone's little story. That's it, basically. Basically it. Did I get hit by that? No. Oh, I got hit by that. I thought I got hit by the crystal. I got hit by Spice that time. No. Wait, what is it? I noticed I don't have a motorcycle. Really, I don't have a motorcycle. I've been wondering that for the longest. Where is the motorcycle? Okay, I won't complain about it. If I don't get a motorcycle, you know what? That's fine. You know what? I'll just have it revved up and everything. I won't need it. I don't need it. I never asked for it. Not like it'll make this level any easier. Okay, scratch that. Yes, it will. Oh, nice. Okay, I forgot. The metal shield can make you stand on spikes. How did I not know that? I don't know. I forgot. Take this life because I don't want to die. Oh, sweet Jesus. Down here. And we fight this guy. He's easier with Carol because Carol can wall jump. If he can... I love how I'm trying to jump up in his face and he keeps moving. All I can do is keep hitting it. Oh crap, okay. There we go. I did that way easier with Carol this time. That was way easier. Way easier, man. That was way too easy. And I'm not even playing on these, I'm playing on home. That should be all of them. So now we have to fight. Yep. Prince dead. Do it again. No, you will face justice, good sir. So, you're chosen death. See, it's essentially easier with Carol. There we go, two hits on easy, just like that. I also love Dale's team. This boss team is so good, I love it. Love it to death. Oh, no. Wow, okay, I forgot that does a lot of damage. Great, now I think I'm going to be on a rough start because I forgot. Forgot, man. That did like two, maybe. That did four hit. Why? Why was I stuck? Oh Oh man, I actually might die this time. Look who's talking. No, stop. Wow. Oh, wow. Are you serious? Good thing is you stay at the boss fight. But like, wow, are you kidding me? I really messed up there. Man. I can't believe I died there though. Like, oh man. I know you have to be careful for that stupid lightning attack. Come on. Get. There. Keep forgetting how many hits it takes to kill this guy. 5 maybe? Wow, I actually got away from it, but I took more damage because I kept moving. Oh man. Get moving. Man. Can't believe this. Go. Ow. I think we're nearly done. Nearly. Oh! Okay, go! Oh my god. Hey! No. Okay, good. Ah. Can I? It's one left. There we go. Okay. Oh, man. All right. Jesus. I don't know. All right, God.
This is far from over.
Be gone, Dale.
Feel my power.
Oh, man. I actually died to Dale.
So that's why your airships are boat-shaped.
How could Zhao do this?
And with that, I will see you all next time when we go through... what's next? I can't remember the levels. Is this Jade Creek, maybe? Yeah, Jade Creek. Another one of my levels. I will see you all next time on Let's Play Freedom Planet Carol Story. See you all then. Society out. We'll be right back.